started looking at how much it would cost for survival food to last for several years.
This is straight bullshit. Hydroponics don't work, especially at scale.
I heard the same. Just to prepare my small family for a few months could cost around $1,900. But to feed them for 5 or even 10 years could cost as much as $37,000. We'll show you something that ensures that you and your family never go hungry and allows you to live self-sufficiently, even off the grid. It will
normalize not moving, staying where you're at, being stuck in the district.
Will give instant access to tons of fresh, vitamin-rich food all year round, making you the most key player in the disaster that's to come. There's no watering required, no fertilizing, no bending. It actually could save you thousands before a disaster scenario hits.
To watch the free presentation about the unique device that grows unlimited food for free, click below.
How hard?
Doesn't work. Full of it.
How hard is all this to make? It takes about 2 hours to make. Doesn't require strength, and the most difficult task you'll do is just a bit of cutting. You know that we don't have much time. Natural disaster.
Greenhouses require at least a small heater, or ground pipes ran in from underground to maintain 70 degrees. There's way more to this than what they're saying.
Skyrocket.
You absolutely need sunlight.
Food price, supply chain failures, and government forces have all conspired to make a great unraveling inevitable, leading millions of Americans to the brink of starvation or even beyond. The solution will work for anybody. We'll show you.
This channel caught my eye because...
So we shouldn't... What's this fuzz doing? Then I also... I got this from him today in the same package. And this is a membrane. No, this has got something crazy on the top artery because it's just saturated with blood. But bones are full of marrow, which is basically the same.
Your fertile crescents might actually be fertile anuses. Take care, y'all.